Hello, all good everyone. I'm resuming the suspended race. So let's continue the Gran Turismo All-Stars Championship. Yeah, let's go. Oops, forgot to charge my camera first. My camera's charging, so let's get back to the race. Start it. Alright, here we go. Let's battle against the... Oops. All right. Yucks. I'm able to make the calculations of the car. Let's go. Best to have a cockpit view. Let's change back into the HUD view, because just in case the shine goes into the view and you can't concentrate on the road, it might affect the viewing of what you see of where the racing lines go. We won! Let's go to Nürburgring. Let's go. Let's go. Oops. I want the car to jump into the air. We finished in second. Let's go. Oh man, I need to catch up with him. Yep, let's continue the race. Sorry, the recording stopped. Sometimes I lost the grip by nearly off track. I have to ensure my car doesn't go off track. Let's go to the Tokyo R246. Yeah, let's go. I got into first place. I'm trying to take it easy. Oh man, I have to take it easy. I'm receiving a lot of stress. I can't get into first place. I'll do it again. I think it's, it wouldn't be possible. You might be suffering a defeat.
Thank you. Oh, come on. I need to catch up. It wouldn't be possible to. My car is kind of heavy for the. Gran Turismo All-Stars. I'm kind of stressed right now. Let's check up again. Mitsubishi Evoten touring car. I'll change to Lamborghini. Thank you.
go for the titanium racing exhaust. Let's go for the let's go for the Tokyo R246 again. Yeah, let's go. Oops, let's restart. Come on.
Yeah.
Now let's forget about this. So we're gonna focus on the other events first. A little bit stressed with the Gran Turismo All-Stars. So I'm just gonna stop here, so I'll see you guys by now.